guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Life with Dara, Anisha girl, Dara. Yeah, so I know it is, has been forever. Like, I've actually been wanting to post content for a long time, but I haven't been able to because of school and everything. But I'm back, I'm better, and I'm bigger now. So today, basically, I've been out to lunch at, been to Junkyard Grills with my girls just for lunch, just to chill, you know, relax and everything for a long break. And yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
I beg you, baby, kick it to the left now. If you wanna eat it, no pressure. I only do range, no Tesla. Balmain dripping umbrella. I'm tryna love you like a gangster. Baby, would you answer? I give you love, make I give it to you faster. Cause you fucking with a gangster. Oh my days, I'm tryna give it to you. Come.
We've moved because like there was heat, so now we're under a shed or something like that. We're actually going to go take pictures now because I think everybody has come yet, but we just want to take pictures that are available now.
People should not snap me for pictures. I don't want
to. Because of the leg, baby. Who said me to not wear correct skinny under your leg?
Okay, so,
first
of all, you gotta take this.
She's actually. Where's that?
I don't
know. If I know, no time to waste.
I don't know.
Bye, baby. You're not going yet. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. am tired, I'm exhausted, I'm just mad. But today was really fun. Like, this was very, very funny. Like, when we were about to go, they brought our bill and they were like, our bill is just 3,000 naira. We're like, no problem. Well, yeah, now, by the time everybody drops their money, confusion, instant confusion, like, they said that the money was not complete. And we're like, what did we buy? Everybody was not calculating what they bought. And the people that were there were like, because people had already gone, people that were not there were like, we've already paid that one money, we settled that one money, so what's going on? Okay, 23k. They said our remaining was like 27 or so, and we were like, 27 from where? We now realize that somebody did not pay for like something. Called the person sent the money. Some other person did not pay. It was still up, so it was like remaining like 1-2 that was left. Okay, one of my friends are like, let's just go, let's just walk out of the place, that they will not say anything. Me, as good as I am, I was like, you know, that would be very, very somehow if you just walk out. But then the whole experience was really funny, because you just see all of us doing calculation up and down. It was just really, really funny and really nice. It was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. You know, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the post notification bell to know when I upload next, and go watch my other videos. Like, and I'll be coming up with more content for you guys. I know that I have not been the best, but I'll be coming up with more content. So, that's it. Bye.